Hey guys, it's me, and this is literally my least favorite metal level. Metal? Why did I say metal? Why did I pause the game? What the heck? This is my least favorite level. I freaking hate this one. But that's just for personal reasons. That is the personal reason behind why I hate this level so very much. Well, that had no point. I hate those things. It's literally the reason. Alright, not that that matters. That was the wrong button. That's the right one, alright. Wow, I didn't know that I would be able to do that. Wait a second, this is a place that I'm not supposed to be yet, I don't think. I think I should probably take care of a little bit of that right now. That's the wrong button again. Oh good lord. E. I think I'm just gonna go with what I'm supposed to do. I hate these freaking things. I get life from basically every enemy, but I still hate them because they're freaking okay. Yeast. It's gonna be weird actually having to fight a boss this time, because we didn't have to do that last time. Alright, but I'll get over it. Yeast. That's right, you frickin' moron. Least favorite enemy in the game, but hey, it's a good turn. I mean, the enemy is missing a crimson. So it's all good. No, you. God, freaking die. I don't know why I'm stuck like this, but it's pretty funny. That is hilarious, actually. Okay, that's not funny anymore. Die eventually in this game because of those. know if I'm going to die to those, but like I'm going to die and they will be in my list of 13 reasons why I'm freaking off to myself, like, because I'm freaking gay. Okay, yeah, I'm over it. I'm over it. Alright, how about that? That works. Yep. Love this freaking hook. Yep. There go the spines. This is gonna suck when I get to the boss, because the boss is actually pretty difficult. Well. Nope. Nope. Alright. That up there is something important later. Not right now. It's a secret tool that'll help us later. Alright, I thought that would hit that, but it didn't. Nothing matters. That's right, you died. Yeah, that was very satisfying, just because I hate those things. There's always that one, that game, every single time. Every game has one thing that I don't like. And this time, it's just an enemy, so it's fine. But it's still, it's this. Alright, we're already at the boss room, so yeah, I've been making a really good time. But the boss is pretty difficult, honestly, I'm not gonna lie, she's real difficult. Well, then again. She fell from grace. She was a messenger at one point. But... oof. Then she received the curse of quills. And now she is no longer the messenger. Oh, God. Wait a second. I just remembered that, you know, it's supposed to. Ow. Oh, yeah, I forgot that that happens. It doesn't actually do damage, it just turns you into a mushroom. Because... I don't know what the boss up is, but she's pretty freaking powerful. Nope, she's almost dead actually. This is going pretty well. There we go. Alright, well, that was a real quick... oh, yeah. Who do you think you are? I'm Quill Wolf. Wait a second. She's a messenger. Ooh, boy. On I go with my own quest. see. Do I have something interesting? Alright. This is not important right now. But it will be later. Probably. Next time. Oh, still going. Whoops. Bye!